Thursday, March 9th, 2023. Let's observe a moment of silence and reflect on the anticipated activities of the day. Thank you. At this time, let's pledge allegiance to our country's flag. Everyone stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say our PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. For lunch today, we have vegetable beef soup with peanut butter and jelly, or pizza, or a PB&J buddy bag, fresh carrots with ranch and veggie juice. Happy birthday to Cruz Juarez, Tristan Kent, Sonia Morrow, and Garrett Sutton. Make sure you come to the office for your birthday pencil. Also, we want to announce our Teacher of the Month for 5th grade in February was Miss Jessica Tanner. Congratulations, Miss Tanner. Miss Tina will be bringing you your prize. Our core value this month is forgiveness. Do you know what happens in the brain when a person forgives? Research found using MRI scanning that forgiveness exercises helps activate brain regions that feel empathy and make moral judgments. Participants who contemplated forgiveness exhibited activations in various brain regions, indicating an increase in positive emotions, morality, understanding of the mental states of others, perception, and a control of emotions. Forgiveness is deciding that someone who has wronged you doesn't have to pay. So it really does help your brain to forgive. All right, have a wonderful day, and as always, be the light.
We've got these exes by our names. Been holding grudges and placing blame. Keeping a record of wrongs, and it's getting long. Seems like the golden rule has gone out the window. So we can fight about who's right and watch our hearts go dark as night. Or we can choose to replay.
Stretch. Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people.